Hello everyone, today we are going to learn how to use scale command in ProCAD. Okay, as example, I will draw rectangle object. You can type rect, press enter, and I will draw in here with dimension 50 and 50 for width. You also can set for a dimension. I will set dimension linear into this line object and also at this point. Now, if you want to scale this object to west, you can use scale command, type SG, scale, press enter, select the object, enter again, and specify for base point. I will click in center point in it. Now you can press 2 to scale this object to west. That will be change the dimension into 100. If you want to scale again this object half, you can tap SG, press enter, select all objects and specify for base point in center point. For half, you can press 1, divide 2, press enter. So it will become into 50 for the length. To change like this length objects, I will change into 75. You can use reference option. You can tap SG, scale, enter, select the object and specify for base point. I will click in a corner in it. Tap R to use reference and reference from this point into here. Now we can change into 75. You can tap 75, press enter. So the dimension will be changed into 75. Okay, that's it. How to use scale command in ProCAD. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.